Hello guys, thank you for joining me again for another video. If you're not a subscriber, please hit the subscribe button. You just see a red box right there that says subscribe, so hit that button and subscribe so that you can get updates when I upload a new video. Today's video will be a lip swatch on my Ciate lipstick. These are some velvet lipstick. They are lipstick, they're in a lip gloss format right here. This is how they come. They are lipstick and they are matte. So I have three colors right here. One is Diva, the other, you can see the name at the down right here. You can see the name underneath the lipstick. This one is Diva, the red one is Diva. I wore this on my Valentine's Day makeup tutorial. I'll leave the link of that video in the description bar. And this is Pin Up. This is like a nudie color. This is Pin Up. And you have Soon. Soon is more of a nude color right here. So there are three sets and I got this from TK Maxx. And I got this for £5.99, I think. I can't remember, but between £5.99, but not up to £6. But on, I think I found a website that you can get this. Yes, I'm going to leave a link of the website you can get this set at the description. I think they sell it £5 that website or £18. I can't really remember. Don't quote me on that. But I don't think this is the full size. I think this is the medium size. It's just a Christmas set. Because the full size of this lipstick, this velvet lipstick, is £17 for one. So, £17 for one of this. If you want to buy it on the Ciate site, £17 for one. So, I'll leave a link at the description bar where you can get the set series like this for £5, guys. So just put your eyes on the description bar, click on it, and it will take you to that site if you're in the UK. But if you're in the US, I don't know, there are Ciates everywhere in the US, so you can get that. Lips, I just do a lip swatch to show you guys how this look on my lips, and if you're interested, stay tuned, guys. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll be bringing up some more lip swatch video. And like I said, I'll leave the name of the lipsticks individually on the description bar. And if you want to get these lipsticks, I'll leave the Ciate website link in the description bar. Like I said, I got mine from TK Maxx, and they all come in these three sets. But I found these sets on a website online. I'll leave the link of that website on the description bar. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.